Sorry about that, peeps. I didn't have my paper cut. So, anyway, let's continue on. Okay, do a little huffing. Just damp her down. Let's see, about right there. Good and firm. Let's see how she came out. Okay, there we go. Not too shabby. Let me bring this up to the camera. And as you can see, there's quite a bit of detail in there. And several different colors in there. So you stamped it with the lighter color, and then you did some thumping with some other color. I don't think it matters what markers you use, but I used Tim Holtz Distress markers. And thumped those in there and outlined it with some black. So there's the butterfly. So now I'm going to put the card together, and I'm going to distress the outside a little bit with faded jeans. Course, I can't find anything right in front of me. So let's go ahead and do some distressing. And you just want to get the corners of it, because the rest of the card is going to be covered up. I think that's enough. Okay, so I'm gonna get my blue cardstock, and I have no idea where I found this cardstock, probably just at Michael's. And I'm going cheap right now. I'm not gonna bother with my ATG gun. I'm just going to use some double sided sticky tape there. See here, center this off a little bit. Take the butterfly. Put some double sided sticky tape on here. Center this off a little bit. Okay, I think what I'm going to do is put a little sentiment on here. I think I'm going to use this little saying here. It looks like it says thinking of you, and it's from the Stampin' Up! Silhouette Sentiments. And these things are little, really tiny, but you know, that's okay. So let me just go ahead and stick it right there in the middle, thinking of you. And that was a really fast card. And there you have it. And you know what? I don't think I'm done yet. I think I need a little bit of, need some glitter or something. I don't know. Let's see here. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna outline this here with a little bit of glitter on the outside of the butterfly. Give it a little bit of sheen. There you go. You know, a little bit of highlights doesn't hurt anybody, right? And a little bit of sheen there. And I think I'm done. Okay. So, there is my little tutorial on thumping. And, thank you very much for viewing, and, thanks for subscribing. And, hope you like my card. Alright. Thumping.